I shall hold the front line. Something is coming.
Your water! Earth.
Taken it out of me. Can we rest a little before heading on to Yokohama?
As you say.
No, we must go on.
Hey, you, I'm worn out, okay?
Then rest. I'll go on alone.
You really, really want to check on your friends that badly?
Of course I do.
Of course.
You got a problem with that? A problem with me worrying about my friends?
Of course not. I just thought it's a little strange, that's all.
Strange? Why?
Well, nothing. Don't worry about it. Let's just get to Yokohama, okay?
But, my lady...
Don't worry, Rygar. I'm in a hurry too. Let's just get it done. We need to get there and back as quickly as possible.
As you say.
Okay. Well, then that settles it. Let's go.
Shut her up!
Thank you.
There are soldiers at the bridge. I guess they're doing some kind of inspection.
Hey, Rygar, look!
Huh. Lord Oka, the preparations are complete.
Good. Then let us delay no further. Ignite!
The demolition is complete, Lord Oka.
I can see that. Huh. This should confound those rampaging golems a little. Although, I doubt it would faze a devil golem. Those incompetent Yokohama idiots. All this trouble thanks to them. Wipe yourselves out, sure. But don't leave us to pick up the pieces. Am I right?
That is...
You don't want to speak ill of the dead. Don't worry about that. The people in Yokohama have never meant much to us anyway. Worthless fools. In fact, it's a relief that they're wiped out. They could have multiplied, grown stronger, and eventually threatened us. Like maggots, thriving in the rotting flesh of their city. And humans shouldn't worry about maggots being wiped out, should they?
What a monster.
Why you?
Oh no. Stop, you idiot!
Hey, you!
What? And who might you be?
Great job destroying the bridge! For all you know, there might still be people alive in Yokohama!
I thought you looked a bit simple, but this surpasses all expectations! Survivors? In a city attacked by a devil golem?
What?
Stop! He's a knight, okay? Not some regular grunt.
Well, well. If it isn't Lady Karin. And you too. What a surprise. Off to a picnic in the mountains, are we? How grand!
What I do is no concern of yours.
Of course not, my lady, of course not.
Oka, tell me one thing.
What?
The destruction of this bridge, was it ordered by King Caliban?
Of course. We knights only carry out the orders of the king, you know that.
Indeed.
I can't believe.
Anyway, I've no time for this. I shall take my leave of you fine people. I have much to be getting on with. Unlike you, it seems. Men, back to London City!
Yes, sir. Prepare to return to London!
Well then, farewell.
Just who does that guy think he is?
My apologies.
Why should you have to apologize for him?
Anyway, the bridge is down, so we'll have to find another way across.
Yeah, let's go down to the shore then.
Thank you.
prevent us even finding such weaklings.
Rygar?
Yes, my lady?
Isn't it getting a little chilly?
Now that you mention it.
I hate the cold. I hope it doesn't get any colder.